Collins. Our mission is to defend Royal Navy ships. The destroyer HMS Cossack and some transports are just north of Dover. They'll be our first objective. The light cruiser Glasgow is north of them. It's our second objective.
Chance the RAF will be drinking your health tonight.
I wonder if McKellar took off yet. He's scheduled to relieve us here.
Yes, gentlemen. We're almost there. Heads up. All bombers inbound. Roger. I see them. Gentlemen, can you assist?
Owen Wright's diary, July 13th, 1940. I can't get the thought of drowning men out of my head. Luckily up there we can't really see what goes on when a ship is sunk, but I can imagine the terror. We've just been told HMS Cossack made it to its final destination, but I know that too many others didn't. We tried our best, but it was next to useless. The Luftwaffe are just too great in number. For every plane I shot out of the sky, three more took its place. I don't know what to do. None of us do. We're tired and angry. This feels like suicide. I've been stuck at the airbase and unable to continue to fight. We try and pass the time by playing dominoes, but I'm useless. And I've already lost my sweet ration for the rest of the week to Richie Llewellyn. He's a bit of a hustler.